Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm creating another tutorial video for you guys where you can add a user input field in Dawn theme of Shopify, which will be displayed on your product page just like this. So user can input their name or whatever field you want to add in your product page. You can add this field, and this field value will be passed on to the cart page. So when I click on buy it now, after filling in the value, you will see that it's being passed to our checkout, the cart page. So if you want to add a user input field where you want to have like a label, or if you're selling like a custom t-shirt product or something where you want the user to input the field, you can do this via following this tutorial. So without further ado, let's proceed to the tutorial. Hey guys, so this is how the Shopify default product page looks like. And by following this tutorial, you will be able to add a custom field which will be displayed here, where you can ask for user input from your visitor if you need any additional information from your visitor. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'll go to the backend of Shopify. Here we are. This is how the dashboard will look like. So if you guys want to know how to learn the same thing in debut theme, I have already created video for that. You'll find the link in the description. And now let's do it in Dawn theme, which is the latest version. So some people might have debut theme. I have already created video for that. You can find that link in the description. Now for doing in Dawn theme, let's click on online store. And click on edit code. Before doing that, I suggest you guys take a backup of your theme by clicking on duplicate. It will take like 30 to 40 seconds to create a backup. That way you will have original code, original theme files will be saved, and you will be editing on a duplicate version. If you're working on a live theme, I suggest you do that. Now let's click on edit code. In the code editor, we will search for product-liquid file, main-product. So that's the file, main-product.liquid file. And in this file, we will search for product-form. So that's what we are searching for, product-form, and we will need to add code before this ending tag. So we will be placing our code here, which will eventually show our field on the product page. Now I already have the code ready. Here's the code which you will need to add. I'll add the link in the description where you guys can find the code, so you don't need to worry about the code. Just copy the code and paste it before end form. Make sure to paste it before end form, because if you add it somewhere else, you won't be able to pass on the value to the checkout page. Now let's paste in the field code. And if you are adding multiple fields, so we have here the name field. So if you, for example, you have multiple fields like first and last name, what you will need to do, you will need to change name here and here. So if I will add last name field, I'll rename it to last name. So this is for adding multiple fields. But for now, I'll just show you guys with the one field. Let's remove the code. And hit save. Now let's check out our field on the front end. Hit save, hit refresh. And here we are with the field displaying completely fine. Now I'll type in my name and click on buy it now to test it. here we have our name field showing up on checkout page. As I said, you can add multiple fields, but in order to do that, you'll have to replace the name of the field. So Shopify will understand that it's another field. So that's it for the tutorial. I hope you guys liked it. If you guys want to learn more about Shopify customization, please comment on the video below so I can create more valuable content for you guys. And do not forget to subscribe my channel, okay? It's free and you guys are getting knowledge, right? So have a great day.